The 100 Season 5 Premiere Spoilers, Synopsis teases that Clark is now the grounder. The 100 Season 5 will not premiere on the CW network until 2018. However, they are going to be included in Comic-Con, along with many other fan-favorite TV shows. According to Bleeding Cool, the synopsis for the premiere episode has already been released. It confirms that the prisoner ship is going to be a major focus. Also, it hints that Clark Griffin, Eliza Taylor, will be the grounder this time around. Possible spoilers might be ahead. Do not continue reading unless you want to know what to expect from the post-apocalyptic television show. The 100 Season 5 premiere synopsis explains that when the show returns, 6 years will have passed since Brain Fea. It is confirmed that the majority of the human race was annihilated by the second apocalypse. Fans saw in the season 4 finale that Clark was waiting for friends in space to return. However, instead of seeing the rocket, a prisoner ship comes down to Earth. Following the surprising events of the season finale, join the 100 as the critically acclaimed series returns to San Diego for its annual appearance at Comic-Con. More than 6 years have passed since Brain Fea ravaged the planet, and killed most of the human race. As Clark waits to hear from the group on the Ark, or in the bunker, a new mystery drops from the sky. Who is in the arriving ship, and are they friends or enemies? One thing is certain, Clark is now the grounder. As previously reported by the Inquisitor, the synopsis for Season 5 was released. It teases not only the prisoner ship, but that there will be a lot of changed characters due to the time they have been apart. Bellamy, Bob Morley, and his sister, Octavia Blake, Marie Avdrapoulos, are just one example of this. Also, Clark will be taking care of a young Nightblood named Maudie. However, when she reunites with her friends, she will be torn between doing what is best for Maudie and what is best for the Sky crew.